Whew. Man, I'm gonna fuck up.
I agree, you are.
Oh. Okay.
Don't question it! Do not question it! Keep going.
Oh, run.
This guy will glitch you.
Shit.
No, dude, you gotta what? You gotta. No, dude.
Right down the hole! Right down the middle!
You're right, you did fuck up.
You got P-Wing, you wanna use it?
No. Use. It's not that hard. It's just, well, if you're playing it, then you use whatever you want.
I'm playing the goddamn P-Wing.
You get like 50 stars at the start.
I don't give a shit.
Just keep way up.
Frame rate's dropping.
It is. Keep way up. Just keep way up.
I'll be damned if I'm losing that one last life. Look at that little bastard.
He's an asshole.
He stays on the screen like that sun in the one level does.
Except he's harder to dodge because he throws the things randomly out. Dude, that went right down the hole. See, it wasn't that hard. You're almost at the end. First time. You just wasted a P-Wing, dog. Whoa.
Yeah!
One up!
Look at that. See, I did it on purpose.
You got a mushroom, though.
I don't care.
Yeah, card game.
Yeah. Okay, mushroom. Oh, where was the other mushroom?
Mm-hmm.
It was somewhere in this area.
One up. What was it?
One up was right there, I think, wasn't it?
No. What,
oh,
10 cent?
10 cent, right there. Yeah.
I think this was the one up. No, this is stomp. Fuck my
Damn.
Life. Another game.
Make
oh,
count,
please.
Dude.
God!
Oh my god.
It's like
we're screwed.
It's like they get progressively harder. Or I'm just getting progressively more nervous. 4 leads to that pipe that leads to.
I don't know.
Imagine World 6.
Probably.
I'm gonna do 5 because I want that goodie.
Yeah, get the little mushroom house.
Just to be safe. Oh no, that was a bad move.
That would have been really bad.
Yeah.
That's annoying.
What? Fire flower for this. Ba-bomb! Oh, okay. Oh, I gotta blow up those blocks. Ba-bomb.
You can blow it up just fine with your tail, though.
That's true, but the ba-bomb's there, and... Whatever, I don't care. Ooh.
Cat Mario!
All the coins I can get. I'm not even going in those pipes. Because I don't want to risk it.
Well, there's a green coin on the side of the screen.
It's just the old NES glitchy colored thing. Yeah, I didn't need it, but I'll take it. Yeah, see, this pipe's what.
Of course, I knew it.
No problem. Just
coin. Ah. Oh, you should have waited until it fell down in the hole and you could have got it. It's disappeared.
No, it didn't.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Good fucking job.
Who's the bitch now?
I don't know, but you gotta slide under that somehow.
Yeah. Literally. Don't even want to set that off. I didn't even want to go down that pipe.
No! Cat Mario! Look out!
Whoa, he's coming. I didn't think he could come through.
Expect the unexpected, dude.
I guess, dude.
Just hit... There you go.
Just hit B over.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Wait. Some coin blocks. I know it.
Really? Do I have to go back or something? I can't. There's a douchebag. So, wait. No. 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 Are you kidding me? Oh, it disappeared.
Okay.
So, wait a minute. That doesn't help me. Dude, it's gay.
You just gotta backtrack, I reckon.
Yeah, I don't
Yeah, go over now.
To the left?
To the right.
Oh.
Yeah, I'd get rid of that thing before it fucks you over. There you go.
Okay. Shit. Oh, hope it's... Thank God. Oh well.
One up!
That was really frustrating. Get the item! Tanuki! Tanuki! Frog! Tanuki! Hammer Bros!
Yeah!
Pipe.
This one?
Yep. Hope it leads to World 6. Nice job.
Yeah, thanks.
Whoa.
Oh!
We played that level for nothing.
Yep. Well, we got a Hammer Bros suit and a 1-up.
I guess. So you gotta you have to play for it.
And it's a water one. Need the goddamn frog suit.
Yep. I remember this one.
Oh, it's a motion one. No!
Beginner's trap.
Shit.
Oh, dude. The fish is ugly.
Yeah, it is. Oh, God.
It's okay. He only moves one direction. Those, however, are a little bit more difficult.
I don't know which way the screen's going.
It's going up. Can't tell what's going on. What's going on, right? Dude, don't hit those. Dude, whoa, dude. Ooh, shit.
I'm freaking out so fucking bad.
Watch out. Get that. Always goes the opposite way, you know that? Notice that?
Oh, it's frame rate.
It's good. It allows you to slow down and... Oh, shit. Yeah, get it down, dude.
I can't go under it. I couldn't get through!
Oh, man.
I'm not... I think if I can use one of these stars, I can get that that first mushroom easier, and...
I'm gonna try it. Gotta hurry.
No!
God. It always goes the opposite way you're not.
Fuck. It went bad. It hit the thing and went bad.
Yeah. Oh, I thought you were gonna be eating there.
Not quite.
Oh, God, dude.
I need one more coin and I can get a what up. One up.
What up?
What up? God damn it. Oh.
Mmm. coin, dude. If you want to use the cloud to pass that, you can. Might as well. We only got 2 lives.
Yeah. Might as well, dude.
There you go. What is that? What is that?
Shit, I don't know. Indian Star thing?
Use the Hammer Bros suit.
Sure?
Yeah.
That's really goofy looking.
It's true, but it's not gonna come out this year. There you go.
Can't get up there to it. Does that mean I can't get hurt by stuff?
I don't think so. Better hurry, dude. Your time limit's low. You're jumping too early.
No. Dude.
You gotta hit up when you jump.
Yeah? Shit!
You want me to play this for you?
Yeah, dude.
Hit it. Yeah. See?
I'm just scared of, like, running over, like...
Oh, yeah. Whew. Ah. Oh, it doesn't even kill him.
Shit. Whoa.
That shit hit me. God, that fucked with me. No. Aw, oh, you bastard asshole. Man, look at all this projectiles. What am I supposed to do? Hopefully it's the end of the level.
Ooh.
Get it. Yeah! Is that the end?
Yep, and you didn't get a single coin, of course.
Oh. So where does this go?
I don't know. Dude, this is nerve-wracking.
Because we gotta... Okay, if we beat that first castle, we can skip everything.
Yep.
No, wait.
Well, yeah, it might be connected to that castle.
It's true.
Shit.
It's perplexing. Or it could be connected to... No, this castle's connected to that thing. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Might as well use it.
Yeah.
Because we're gonna die.
Just get one coin, dude.
Okay.
Just go around hitting all the blocks and see if coins pop out.
Okay. Doubt it. I don't want to waste too much time. My time limit's really low.
Oh god, the ghost blocks. Nothing's active.
It's fucking with me. Yes! So, I'm afraid I'm gonna hit a block.
Yeah. I jumped to the left.
Yeah.
Oh.
Mm.
I don't think I'd trade that.
So I gotta get up there. Somehow. Can't. How do I get up? Oh.
Oh.
Yeah, like clip up.
There you go. You did it.
Can't get through the pipe. What? What? I can't get through the pipe.
What the fuck are you supposed to do? You need to find another pipe.
What? Oh, I know what I'm supposed to do. No, nothing up there. Did you see anything up there?
Nope.
Well, we're fucked. Guess the only thing left to do is...
No, just go back.
There's nothing... Dude, there's nothing. There's nothing here. Nothing.
Go to the left now. What the hell?
Maybe it's something to do with that block. Maybe I had to get that shit.
Might as well, you're gonna die anyway.
Yeah,
because the pipe was red. Maybe it has something to do with it.
I don't think so.
Pick a booger at it. Man! Two, one, you're dead.
World 8, what?
World 7, first castle.
First castle. You might not beat the boss. You might not be a boss.
Oh, I'm sure there is. Okay, so I'm small Mario, okay?
Yeah.
What I gotta do is run all the way in here. Run all the way to the right. Go in here. Get up on this platform.
Jump to the left.
Jump over here. Fail at hitting the block. There's that. And then you gotta
can't pause it if you need to. There's a secret door or something here. No, it's like right, left. Wait, hit pause.
Somebody's calling me.
Oh yeah, break blocks.
Oh, they're not calling.
Secret door. No, it's on the platform. I think.
Is it?
It's on that metal platform right there. See?
Okay.
I think. I don't know. Yeah, don't waste time. There's a secret P block or something. Doesn't make much sense, this graph. Explain it.
Well, wait, so one, okay. One connects to one? Where's the other one at?
The other one is
always right there. And that's also two.
There's no other two.
There's a two on the top, right there. What?
Yeah.
Okay. Balls, uncovering a gray P block, using that to find the secret door. Hey, uncover the fucking P block.
It doesn't tell you, does it?
No.
Simply uncover the gray P switch. Wait. Follow the red line, which involves uncovering a gray P switch, and it doesn't. Oh, I think you gotta like slide under and hit it on the next to last block.
Oh.
Wait, no. No. Stop at the second to last one. Stop at the second to last. Don't run at all. Yeah, that's not it. How the fuck are you supposed to? Hang on.
Shit!
World 7, Castle 1. Let's watch this Asian fucker do it. He's normal big size Mario. That's it.
Oh my god!
The fucking illustrator didn't put that in there. No, it's the other one.
Oh,
right.
Shit.
How would you ever guess that? Let's go through the door. I don't even fuck with it. Let's pause it.
I gotta go down this.
Go
good news is...
Oh, we should have been getting those coins. We could have got one-ups.
Yeah. He goes to the door here, goes back through the door, and does it again. You get one-up glitch here.
We need to do that, like, right now. Think so?
How many lives we got? Two?
Yeah.
We can get, like, three lives by the time we run out of time.
You wanna do it?
We might as well.
No, I went through the pipe!
Wait, what is that? Snooki! It just died on one-up glitch, dude.
Hang on, I think I can... Nope, there's no door there. You just wanna run out of time?
Well, yeah, try to get coins or something.
Okay, I'm back in this room.
You go, no, go back to that one door.
This one.
Yeah, that's it. Hit that P switch again, get a bunch of coins. Jump, dog. Yeah. Keep doing it. I think they put this in the game here just for us.
I think they did.
Man, it's getting hard. Keep doing it, dude. Yeah. I'd laugh if you got stuck in there somehow.
God, that would suck. We're gonna die.
Yeah, we are, but we got an extra life, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna stop recording here. We're gonna glitch!